being the president of G20.
I think there's so much to love. I know food is fantastic. The landscape is so extraordinarily varied in this country.
I must say I am impressed by the very warm hospitality here in Pune.
But it's been an incredibly immersive experience, particularly to hear the cultural and historical significance of Pune.